running this. And it's good. It looks nice. What you want here is you want group mode off. When you have it off, it will keep the volume and it will look much better compared to if you have it on. So make sure that is off. Take this one, same thing. Okay, this one is not that great, but it's not that bad either. Let's see. Yeah, I'm kind of like pushing it to the limit, so I guess that's fair. Again, group mode should be on. You can see here that it keeps the volume. So sharp corners. Well, try to make them less sharp like that. But overall, very, very good. It's very fast. The only thing about this is, and that's kind of like a, it can be a major drawback, and that is that it's high poly. You can see that it creates this pattern here that is not really optimal, and it cannot save a path. It can save a PX Bezier path, but it can't really load any other path but that kind of path. So yeah, so I wish it could take a curve and then that I could then smack that on this PX Bezier onto a curve, but it doesn't work like that, unfortunately. But for a freehand, it's excellent. It has lots of other features as well. Not only extrude, you can create face line and well, curve, belt, which is kind of nice. Oh, it took the whole shebang. I'm not sure if I can. Yeah. It's probably that one then. Yeah. So it's quite nice in that regard. So yeah, but with a minus that you can't smack it on to a light wave curve. So but there it is, PX Bezier, and of course you can do a lot of stuff here.